We're at a world famous burrito truck where e-bikers come to eat lunch. And today we're secretly replacing their e-bikes with the all new lightweight transition Spur. Let's see if they notice.
Remember when we used to ride analog?
What a waste of time.
Love how quiet these motors are.
Yeah, it really helps me listen to the sound of nature.
These things are great. I get the same workout as a regular bike.
Yeah, you just take about a boost, you know, put it in trail. It pedals just like a normal bike then. Dude, sweet lap. Hey, look, you didn't even use any battery.
Yeah, let's keep going.
These things are so playful.
Yeah, it's the low center of gravity. And they don't even look like an e-bike.
They just finished their ride. Let's see if they noticed. What if I told you these bikes weren't in fact e-bikes, but the all new transition Spur?
I just can't believe this thing doesn't have a motor.
My legs feel so fresh.
Oh yeah, I'd definitely pick one of these up.
This will replace my everyday e-bike.
The light and robust transition Spur, ready to be ridden on the world's finest trails.
So nice.